All right, so that's my probation officer, and she's busy because I showed up late. So she got to pause with me, go handle her dude, and come back. My bad. I got an Uber at least, the 5150, no, 5250. That makes five 5250s. Or that's a specialized, rarefied category. Getting up there. beat it, no habeas corpus. So two out of five 5250s ended in writs of habeas corpus, and I want them both. So, and I don't mean I lost the others. The others were all dropped before we got to the judge's hearing. So I won all five. Obviously, that's why I didn't go 14 full. I almost went 14 full. I went 13 at Laguna Hills. But that was until the hearing. The hearing, I won. I got to go around and start collecting court records. I have a storage in my own filing cabinet. I got big, nice file folders over there. I'm gonna get these judgments so when I talk about it, instead of looking at my ugly face, I'm gonna be splashing docs. That's how Alex Jones got started. The dumb motherfucker, it carries more weight or something. I'm right, I know I'm right. You don't know I'm right. Get the judges' opinions and shit. Line it up, make sure all that, and you'll shit when you, when the truth is examined, that hole, I've given numbers and numbers for years, you're going to be shocked at how well they align. I don't bullshit, motherfucker. Unfortunately, that means there really is a million pedophile attacks, and just never-ending days and days and days and days of possums going up asses and semen on taints and cocks covered in shit being rammed down your throats. We're watching right now. Yeah, it's a real thing. DMV right here. DPSS right here. So I'm going to whack a video off of the DPSS. Then hit the DMV. I might even get my license today because I got some money on the card. My storage didn't post. It's the 8th. I don't know what happened. I think it bounced. So I put the money in the bank to cover it. There's still enough. I got about $5 left in my bank account. It's my whole storage pulled right now. And I spent a little after getting out too. But that means I have enough to go to the bank. Right here. Oh fuck, I don't have my ID. Oh well. I might do that just to be a dick. I don't need any of the information changed except that spelling correction. They put two RRs in Toro and had my street name messed up, and one of the people bitching about me voting brought that up, and a healthcare official brought that up. I'm like, no, it's Toro. Government makes a typo and it's not bad. We make typos and shit happens. There's 300 views. There's a dollar. That's how it's gonna roll. Just leave me alone, you pieces of shit. You just jealous. You just jealous. You can't get high, right? Find your fucking probation officer in there. I'm saying back at 300, like, what is it worth to get a video of you? I had so many back in the day. Like, remember? You remember, Torrance know me. Did I even get those videos up of going back to get the Crow restraining order? I wanted a physical copy, because people keep talking shit. And I don't have a physical copy. I want someone to explain to me why the order was invalid. Way back in the day, Gardner Earth guy briefly said that's a valid restraining order. Then later backed off and went back to trolling. However, I insist it is a valid restraining order, and Torrance cops were being crooked. That is my accusation. And that's why I fucking moved. That didn't work. So good luck getting me a move again. All the people trying to get me a move around here. Like, I just tried that. That did. Oh, also, I had a poke when I was just right back there. I looked at my old camps and shit. Crackhead Central. Y'all fucked up. Y'all fucked up. I mean, you got beaches and skate parks down here, nigga. Well, we do there too, but there are better beaches and skate parks here. Better bitches, better beaches, and better skate parks. I gotta get the skates like right now. My legs feel all jello-y. I'm so much downtime, jail until 5150, 5250. You have to have that super strength to skate, though. You have to be light on your toes and just, you have excess power. I can do it, but I have to admit I'm a little down. You know what that means. Gym time. I do have a gym. They hit. For shizzle. They didn't miss a fucking day. I was weeks late. I was like 3 weeks. Not 2 weeks late. About 14 days. Yeah, late. And as soon as I put the money in the bank the next day, they got theirs. And my annual fees were due, too. So, it's kind of interesting.
You waiting for somebody?
Yeah, she's busy. Whatever. That I'll acknowledge. The gyms are fucked, which might help me. The pandemic has been bad on everyone. It's been really, really, really bad. So. Okay.
Okay.
It's still kind of early in the day. It's not even. I took an Uber, so I came on with it straight door to door, too. It's 1:11 right now. They picked me up at the hospital in Glendale, which is a ridiculous way, but then straight in good hours Uber. Maybe a little more, some traffic, some slowed up traffic, but like an hour 10. So I was out. Yeah, they kicked me out before noon, too, to be dicks. They're usually not even really dicks when it comes to food. They'll give you decent food. Just no extra or no sharing. No, stop giving him shit. Like, you're there, we're always doing that shit. You get in trouble. But they usually give you lunch. For me, just like 30 minutes or 15 minutes before, they're like, no, get the fuck out of here. No cheeseburger for you. Fuck. There you go. So I grabbed an apple. Took it with me. I've had such bad experiences at hospitals. I don't know how to deal with it when they're nice. This one was, or this one's pretty. The night releasing staff was being not kind of okay on the last day, but it was a rough roll. I did get hit, fucking shot, which is not good. Not great. It causes an automatic anxiety attack in me. I have to be medicated afterwards. I have to take Ativan to deal with the, for like 3 days to deal with the effects of booty juice. Yeah, that ruined a date one time because I got out of the psych ward and I thought I was good, but I had a good hit of booty juice and then I went back, cramp, anxiety attack the next morning, or maybe even I guess the next morning, because I went straight from the hospital. I had to walk and bus to get to my van. I drove at the time, went flying aside making money, picked up a crazy 16-year-old hot chick, blonde, that had been run away from a rich-ass family out in Calabasas, and went, partied, did our thing, went 24-hour fitness, got some showers, went, smashed on Viagra like a motherfucker, like, but I was exhausted and ran out from my experience in the psych ward. I was chained to the bed overnight in Ventura County. I should write a book. That's what I'm doing, piece by piece, you niggas. I've had like 4 I should write a books since I went to jail this last time. I could write a book just about the times people have told me I should write a book. That's I should write a book square, nigga, if you're keeping track. It's how I live, just how I roll. I'm psycho. Every day, motherfucker. Every day. I'm just aimlessly walking around the probation parking lot talking to myself, cheaping down, and it's working because I haven't smoked weed in 7 days. Like, these little vape pens are kind of weak on a normal day, but right now it's kind of got me going. How you know you're a real stoner is when you can handle the paranoia from a good high in the comp shop. I'm waiting for someone else's suit, someone, because many a time, especially back in LA, people would be like, what the fuck are you doing? I had the full bonk, blowtorch, pookie, I had a fucking big pookie. Those are oil burners. Technically, that's what they're for. You're not supposed to be doing other stuff with that. Oh, yeah. Better not go too far. Blew off the fucking copyright. We're coming to blanks. Shit, I don't fucking give out numbers. I'm sending somebody to fuck up there. I could just skip all that. They ask where you hang at and who you be with. They ask about your brothers and sisters. They ask about your children, your spouse, your parents, where you grew up. I literally got it right. Oh, there's two. There's place of birth, Kentucky. Place of birth unknown. And I do that in a citizenship too. Like, she calls me, I scream that I'm only fucking excavating. You lounge pussy, that's what you're doing. It's the weirdest fucking shit. Because they always will count them. Oh, you are just we shit. You cuff yours and then leash it. Listen, I'm telling you. Comes down to where was my mother and what was her status when I was born. If you're mad, well, too bad. Sounds like a personal issue. I walk in, they all stare like, who the fuck is this dude? King's game is just rude. Don't get you jizzed. Tunnel visions, I get ahead. Stay solid, I never fled. My haters feel like I'm better dead, but I'm quite alive, getting red instead. With a better girl, with a better face, I'm in a better place, getting better head. I just wanna stay broke forever. Yeah, that's that shit no one ever said. That's the radio. You just got that.
Spell it out to make things clear. And meanwhile, you're in sneer. I've been playing and I'm big here. People wonder who's next. The conversation really ends here. You rappers just talk a bunch. Stress me out, I chop a Dutch. Weak rappers trying to bite the sound, but my style is a lot to munch. And I'm more like whiskey neat, and you're more like vodka punch. Jeez, dope. Might blow up. Think I know, I've got a hunch. On my side, it's saw thin it. You try to stump it, it's saw rent it. But sure, don't you got a bad chick? Yeah, cool, bro.
Make
we
money
get it.
And
she wears a ring,
can't you all help with the making money
really
part.
Think she short,
and I'm
doubt
gonna
it,
go get pumped.
I'm fucking your girlfriend and
but I had a workout between getting out of jail and going to 50 so bad. I tore the spinoff. That doesn't look bad at all now. I've just had a couple of days. Obviously, I've been here 5 days. But I ripped the skin off my hand. All back, shoulder. I mean it.
write down. First thoughts. See where this takes me. Because I feel like I want to punch the fucking face right now.
When I start getting free video.
Let me explain.
Now it does. $300, $300. Now I guarantee you, even if this don't catch on, it's $1,000. It's about $4. Just watch.
Full magazine can take
stakes, full time savage, but ain't think about no pain. Your cow, but bitch, I'm off the chain like me. Motherfucker, shut the fuck up when there are some new options. I'm sorry, this, where you can silence that section of the film. And back in the day, my first video ever, that happened with Britney Spears. We just silenced everything. But the modern version they're working on removes the music on. Because you never win this outright. I couldn't turn it off.
Get misconstrued, business is used, shitless renewed, so get shit to do, or get this, cause I just don't get what the fuck happened.
I want this chair, I scope to the magazine in jail. It's a big articulating chair where it goes all the way up to like almost kneeling and lays all the way back to full on your back in multiple segments. And your screen and the keyboard and mouse are magnetized. So you can, and it all folds up. With modern folding screens, you can really fold it. You can fold it up like smaller than this table. And that's not really a joke. And it has wheels and hydraulics and shit. So it's one serpentine chair with a big metal platform that elevates in front of it. And it's got a huge... Gorilla pod thing. $7,000. But I was thinking, hey, you know, I spent 6 months in an office at 680. So that's 36 and 80 times. 4,000 plus. All right, I can have that. And there's always a question. I can have that by my storage and just go outside and have it all. Just sit down in it. Just be ready to go. Get out. And who knows, I might stick with the storage. And if I did that, I was saying, I already sent out emails about sponsorships and stuff. And they might come back and knock a $1,000, knock a $2,000 off. Or let me demo it or something. Think about that. With a 5G router. The office at 680, great price. If I get a 5G router, then it's just storage at 160. $160 a month for primo office space? If it was dark outside, it would be just a free floating airborne. I'm a beast with weather. And the coolness is better for my I forgot to figure that out last winter playing some games. I'll do that again this winter in the park. It's power in the park. And when it's 38 degrees, the processor works better. And my gaming card always overheats the laptop. It always maxes out to 86 degrees Celsius and it throttles. It's getting too hot. For every bit of cooling is really how I can pull out of my laptop. So it's a laptop that can go high range video game and do editing. For emergencies, contact. I said no one yet. That took a while.
Yeah. Sorry, I didn't know you're coming.
No, it's okay. I was just I'm not really complaining.
Okay, can you turn your phone off, please? Are you listening to music?